Are you scared to shave your head?
No.
Well, I'm scared to shave your head. Dad, has Mom ever let you cut her hair before?
Oh, I've cut little hair, but nothing like this.
You're brave, Mom. How's it feeling?
I'm okay.
Good.
I was just thinking, if Laura Brennan can do this when she doesn't have cancer, I guess I should be able to do it when I do have cancer. Get it all spiky.
Yeah, you look really cute like that. That's the style that's in right now, women getting really short haircuts.
Really?
Again.
Well, there you go. One time I'll be in style. Ben's birthday. And if she's been dreaming about... Oh, crap. Me with a blue mohawk, I'll have to show up.
What do you think, Mom?
Mohawk.
What do you think of having a shaved head? Does it look as good as I... keep saying it does, or is it just weird because it's on you?
It's a little weird. It's okay. It's a new look. I'm not gonna wear this to the wedding though.
Okay.
I'm gonna wear my wig.
Okay. Woo. You're the boss. Who knew Mom would be the first to get a tattoo and a mohawk?
Hey, gotta have a name for something. It'll be my first mohawk, Father.
Uh-oh, you might have needed less. Oh, is it dripping?
No, his hand just kind of.
Oh.
Maybe as it dries, it'll stand up.
Looks good.
Woo.
Mama's got a mohawk.
Here, at least you didn't have to walk all the way around.
I feel like the window closes so quick. Hopelessly, I'm taking a mental picture of you now. Cause hopelessly, the hopeless we have so much to feel good about. Oh, this has gotta be a good life. This has gotta be a good life. This could really be a good life. Good life. I say, oh, to complain about.